Okay, folks, this is what I call the U.S. version of an accident waiting to happen. This is the back of the car. The engine cover has already been removed out of the way. And as you can see, the blanket that's up underneath, that insulating sound blanket, is falling down. And I've already caught these fibers, which here, we got one already sitting here, sucked into the alternator right in here. God knows what else in the future is going to happen to this if it continues. It's not as an apparent problem on the left hand side where the air cleaner bucket is, but over here on the right hand side it's an issue. So I've got a fix to fix this for both sides, and it's pretty simple. Knowing already what's holding up this sound insulating blanket, there are three locations. There's like three bolts welded to the frame facing down, left, center, and the right side. And they're held in place with these plastic nuts. I'll spin one off here so you can see what it looks like. There we go. Here's one of them. And what we're going to do is I went over to Home Depot and picked up two building straps. They come in different lengths. And because from the left side to the right side of this is 37 inches, it puts it right outside the realm of buying one 36-inch strap, which is the longest they happen to carry. So here are two 24-inch ones, and what we're going to do is put them in, overlapping them. As you see, there's a lot of holes in here already, and what it's going to involve is possibly drilling another hole or two to make everything match up. But on the end, you can see that there's already a hole near the corner, which you can use. And what we're going to do is pop one of them over here on the one side. After those nuts are dropped down, put it in like that. Put the next one in the same sort of fashion on the right hand side. I'm trying to hold the camera steady so you can also see. And then when you tighten it up, it's going to pull this up and out of the way and keep it permanently from coming down. That's pretty much it. Best of luck to you. I hope you all fix this problem, because it's going to be a disaster and going to cause you extra work and extra maintenance costs if you end up having a failure. And it looks like the alternator is going to be the first thing that's going to suffer.